You guys, our mains aren't working. I don't know what happened. So we're going to be doing some work and getting the house on. Let's see, got any guitar players out here? Anybody bring their guitar? Huh? Did you bring a guitar, did you? Roger's not going to be here today. And who's going to, how about playing the bass for us? No bass players either today.
I'll get it out.
You want me to plug it electric in?
Hey, can you do that? You want to sit down?
Could.
Okay. Hey, Don, is number two turned off? Number two? Okay, Sid's going to play my red bass. Why don't you turn it all the way up?
Turn it all the way up?
Turn it all the way up, and then we can register it down. That's a nice bass, isn't it?
It's a good little bass, guys. I haven't only taken it with the time. I'm afraid we're playing it last week. Yeah.
Hey, Don, he's going to turn it all the way up, so you're going to have to bring him down back there. Silent, ain't it? That'd be a non two. I hear something.
Yeah.
This would be a George.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, now I got a hollow sound up here. Everything's different today, folks. We don't know why. I think we're getting sound out of the power speaker back here. I think that's a problem. It might be the fiddle player. Why? What? Oh, he's not playing.
It could still be him, though.
See.
We'll go away, Bob.
Pardon?
We'll go away.
Yeah, it's gone. Well, no, it's not. I think it's gone now. Yeah. This is going to be really interesting. You're going to be glad you came. Anyway, this came out in 1947, and this is called Sioux City Sue. You might have seen Gene Autry play it, but one of the writers was Max Freeman, and him and another guy wrote Rock Around the Clock by Bill Haley and his Comets. Remember that? And the same guy that wrote that song wrote this song, 1947. With all this is going on, I might not even ever remember what I'm doing here. Gosh, that sounds good.
Well, just go a little slower. He's trying to play it too fast.
Yeah, you guys are forgiving people, aren't you? Looks like it. You bet we do. whether I can get through this. I really wanted to do this song. I got another song I want to do too, but you might not be ready for it. But you're doing good right now. You know what? I'm going to sing this. It was in there yesterday. Sioux City Sioux, hair is red, your eyes are blue, I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux, there ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sioux. I drove a herd of cattle down from old Nebraska way, that's how I came to be in the state of Iowa. I met a girl in Iowa, her eyes were big and blue. I asked her what her name was, she said Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux, your hair is red, your eyes are blue, I swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux, there ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sioux. I asked her if she had a bow, she said yes, quite a few. But still I started courting my sweet Sioux City Sioux. First time I stole a kiss, I found her stealing too. Gonna ask, don't stop on me, because I'm using you as a metronome. I noticed one thing when the person is singing at the mic, and there is a word for when he gets out of time and back in it, he may be doing that purposely, but he's using the bass player as a metronome. We're taught to practice with a metronome. This is what the bass does. It holds the band together or the player. Once that bass stops his beat, that louses up the player. Very important to keep the beat. Is it okay if I continue, honey?
Go right ahead.
Sioux City Sioux, your hair is red, your eyes are blue, I'd swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux, there ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sioux. Now I'm admitting Iowa, I owe a lot to you, 'cause I came down from Nebraska to find Sioux City Sioux. Gonna open tire up, I'll use my old lasso. Gonna put my brand on my sweet Sioux City Sioux. Boy, that's enough of that. Thank you.
You did good, Bob.
Thanks, Bob.